to move to the other side of the world in pursuit of a dream. He's playing like a dream.
Finally hits the big one! Ryan Searle to beat the world number two. He finds a way through to the treble. His first matched off. And Ryan Searle is a world match player.
Brilliant finishing from Joe Cullen means he's in the quarterfinals against Daryl Gurney. There's double 18, McLean's for the 1-5-6, and it is a 1-5-6.
Right to the Pro Tour European Tour meetings.